officially June 2015. Conversations started sooner than that, sort of spurred from this, the fact that the six of us, which includes Haley and myself, and then Madison Palfey, Stephanie Jocko, Elisa Persing, and Molly McBride, had all been dancing together and making work together for the past, you know, 5-6 years, and wanted to continue doing that. So the event tonight was a group of solo works by collective members and invited guests that correlated with the release of issue 3 of the first volume of our journal. So this is the third event we've done. There was one in August of 2015 and then in November of 2015 as well.
I think that when we make work, something that's important to us is experimentation and really pushing that to the limit of like what experimentation is and what it can mean, and not just like saying something or making a goal and working towards it, but like actually exploring like what it means, like how that manifests and like how experimentation like looks like in a performance space and like in a gallery space and
in a space like this, like this weird space,
in a community space, yeah. And how we like fit as a puzzle piece into this like vibrant arts community. Yeah, and also like given like our history of performance, like we recognize, and when we talk about in a lot of our meetings, is that our work on paper is performative in a sense,
yeah.
And like part of that performance is like giving back to the community, as well as like, you know, like getting information and getting like creative writing and critical writing, which I think is part of the reason why we started. Part of the reason why we started and why I was like really interested in being involved is like the lack of critique and like lack of critical writing and lack of sort of critical conversation around performance in this area, and so like that definitely ties into what we do and how we do it.